thing with the team with Tom, Domalski, Skov and Gardner. They have some 100 meters left. And it's quite sure now that they will take the golden medal home.
Just look at them.
All of their countries, because it's a mixed group, Denmark, Germany and France. They win this race, the A final of the Quadruple Skull Open. And then the second place, currently in second position, it's Germany.
Let's go, Blades! Come on! Push it! Come on, Blades!
Australia takes the third place, just before USA. Very happy with that run.